Well, I'm the worst bloody nurse on the planet. Because as I was getting her little cage ready, she escaped. But she just fluttered her wings. That was a good sign. It could be a boy. There you are. Well, so much for all of that cautiousness, and I'll feed them. That will help. I don't like how that wing's droopy though on the right. Just want to make sure. I mean, she just, I saw her stretch and fly.